Cobras, I'm back! Last week we did a handprint pirates. It was a very exciting, right? And a very entertaining activity. So today, me and Jenny will make a breakfast for the pirates. It's called a pirate's pancake. So, what do we need for our pirate's pancake? First, we're going to make first a pancake mix or a batter. So we need the flour, a baking powder, one egg, a cup of milk, all right, and 2 tablespoons of sugar and 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil and 1 teaspoon of salt. All right, so let's do it this first. And for the decoration of the pirates, after we had this pancake, we need a syrup, chocolate syrup. We need a M&M minis for the eyes, and we need also a healthy banana and a healthy apple. All right, are you excited? I'm also excited. Shall we begin? Let's go.
Oh,
zebras were done with our pirate's pancake. So, did you enjoy them making the pirate's pancake?
Yes.
Yeah, me too. And it's healthy. And look at that. It looks so fancy also. Wow. Alright. You can make this at home for your breakfast. Tell your mommy. Mommy, can I make one of parrot's pancake for me? Alright? Until next time. Say bye.
Bye.